Okay, now we're gonna start our first tagine with the meatballs, mushrooms, and red capsicums. What we need for this is 1 kilo of beef, minced beef, premium quality if you can. You need about 1.5 chopped brown onions, garlic, cumin, paprika, chili, again, if you like chili, that's fine. And we need ginger, salt, and pepper. Okay. We need to marinate the meat, and it usually takes about at least an hour to marinate. The longer, the better. So the best thing to do is to put it in a bowl like this and try to spread the meat all around the bowl. This will allow the spice to go through. Perfect now. Okay, I need to put salt. Black pepper. I'm using my finger, it's about a teaspoon. Hang it all around. Paprika. That's sweet paprika. And dry chili. Okay, the last thing I will need to do is to add onion, but I do prefer to blend it first with a little bit of water and olive oil. This way it actually tender the meat and it give it a much stronger taste. So about half to one onion, should be perfect. A little bit of olive oil and I'm gonna add just a little bit of water to help it blend. Okay, should be perfect. Now I need to mix it all together, so I'm going to put the bag the other side and just mix it all up. Okay, now I will leave this rest. While it's resting, I will need to prepare the other ingredient in my tagines. As I mentioned before, give it at least half an hour to an hour. It should be ready by then. Okay, that should go rest, and I'm gonna get my tagine. Okay, our tagine is here. I'm gonna put a little bit of olive oil so it doesn't stick. About a teaspoon. The leftover of the brown onion. Now the spice I need here, of course, a little bit of turmeric, a bit of salt, cumin, of ginger and about a teaspoon of garlic. I need to mix it all up. Okay, once it's all mixed, I'm gonna add some parsley. Okay. A bit of parsley, a bit of green, just for that color. Mix again. Perfect. Okay. Now I need to put this on a medium fire to start with. Once the onion is brown, I will make meatballs, then I will add them to the tagine. Just make the meatballs now. You can make whatever size you like. What I need to do, just move the onion to one side and put the meatball in the other. This way it does not, the onion does not burn. So I'll get my meatballs and just put a bit here. And try to cover my meat with the onion, and the other part I put the leftover of the meatballs. Now at this stage I want you to make sure that the fire is as low as it can be, otherwise it will burn. And then once it's very low, I'll cover it. Give it about a couple of minutes and keep checking. At this stage, as you can see, we get in there. Just need to make sure it's not sticking towards the bottom and just keep turning them the other side. Okay, now I need to add mushrooms, capsicums, sliced fresh tomato. Now, give it another couple of minutes, again on a low heat, and we'll check it later on and see how we go. Now, our tagines of meatballs, capsicums, mushroom, and tomatoes ready. Last step, a bit of parsley, just a bit of decor or garnish if you like. Et voila, it's ready. Your Moroccan meatballs is done.